Greetings. Well, sometimes it hits you like a bolt of lightning, and sometimes it needs to simmer like a well-seasoned chili in a crock pot. I cannot think how many times I have heard DDAT or Nike videos, or the parrots they have trained, toss out the proof of the five words. You Christians cannot even find Jesus ever saying the five words. There is no proof that Jesus ever said, I am God, worship me. Five clear and simple, unambiguous words. And the nature of the attack is clear. The mind of Islam is clear. If you cannot find these five simple and clear words, Jesus never claimed to be God. There is no other way Jesus could establish he was God. There are no other words that Jesus could say. There are no deeds that Jesus could do. There can be no interpolations, no excuses, no reasoning. No other man's lips may utter the tribute. Jesus and Jesus alone must say those five words. Or this irrefutably proves, according to Islam's Jihad, Jesus is not God. So if Jesus did not say with his own lips, I am God, worship me, Jesus is not God. Now, by show of hands, how many of you have heard this pillar of Islamic wisdom before? 1? 10? 75? The corner there, 213. Thank you, thank you. I see those hands. 532, 9,367. I'll stop counting there. Well, I have a challenge for every Muslim in the world. Produce Sura and Ayat from your Quran. You know the book your Allah is claimed to have authored. You know the perfect and holy word of Allah. Produce Sura and Ayat from your Quran, where Allah says from his own lips, I am Allah, worship me. Because as all you followers of Muhammad know, and all you followers of Deedat know, and all you followers of Dr. Nike know, if Allah did not say these five words, if Allah did not say them from his own lips, if you cannot show where Allah said them, I am Allah, worship me, then Allah is not God. No other man's lips may utter the tribute. There can be no interpolations, no excuses, no reasoning. Allah must say this simple, clear, unambiguous statement, I am Allah, worship me, or else Allah is not God. Now, when I woke up and smelled the chili in this crock pot, I actually challenged a Muslim. And you have not answered my question. Where in the Quran does your so-called Allah say that the sign of Allah is for Allah to command, I am God, worship me? I'll probably phrase that differently, more directly, in the future. But you will get a real charge out of their response. You know that you are making a stupid question. And then they continued merrily along, failing to give Sura and Ayat, where Allah says the five words from his own lips. And Allah's failure to say, I am Allah, worship me, is reason number 14 to reject Islam and the Allah of Islam. He never said from his own lips, I am Allah, worship me. May the Spirit of God open your eyes to the light, your ears to the truth, and your heart to His Son, the Lord Jesus Christ. Amen.